I regret spending thousands of dollars on custom controllers without checking out this $25 gadget I found on Amazon. It's called the Leverback, and it only takes 30 seconds to put on. It's held together by two clips at the bottom. So what you'll do is you'll go into Call of Duty or whatever FPS game that you like to play, remap the X and the square button to whatever you want, and you instantly have two levers on the back of your controller. If you like this video, follow for more.